Xin chào các bạn nhỏ. Hôm nay chúng ta cùng đến với câu chuyện Bunny and Bee Favorite Colors. Chúng ta cùng bắt đầu nhé. He is a house in a tree. The house is in the home of Bunny and Bee. Good morning, Bunny. Good morning, Bee. Today they wake early to wash up and brush. Then they put on their boots and outdoors they rush. Bunny and Bee have a wonderful view as the sky changes color from yellow to blue. White fluffy clouds float by in the sky. Bee tries to touch them, but they are much too high. From the little seeds Bunny and Bee have sown, grew plump orange pumpkins, now fully grown. Round the red berries on a green holly tree, reminding me of Christmas, says Bunny to Bee. Brown leaf flutter down from the trees, flying this way and bath in the brisk autumn breeze. Then Bunny and Bee feel the rain rip drop. The sky turns gray as its paws flop flop. A rainbow appears over Bunny and Bee. It's a rainbow. It's time to go home to their house in the tree. Outside their house, in the cold black night, the big white moon is shining bright. Nighty-night, Bunny. Nighty-night, Bee. Goodbye. Have a great night, children.